Are you ready for a Coda tip?
Me too. Okay, so if you've been doing automations, you might have been seeing this little thing called step one result floating around there in the ether. So let's demystify what this thing even is. Step one result is a fancy way of saying what you ordered from the Coda menu. So let's take a look at an example. Here we have a little party planning list, and I want to notify people when certain tasks are marked as completed so we can celebrate, have a party, order a pizza, all that good stuff. So what I'm saying is, hey Coda, when rows change in that party planning list, and in this case, I'm only interested if the completed column has changed. I don't care if the people are or the task. I just want to know if completed's changed. Then I want to move forward on this automation. So under if, this is where we get step one result. So step one result here is saying, hey, this thing, that's what I'm now using. So for example, if I were to do a formula, like I've done over here, I'm gonna right click on that. Here I'm essentially doing the same thing. Hey, Coda, look at that party planning list table. Then I want you to look at that column that's completed. If it's true, then I wanna move forward. And here notice I've named the formula step one result. So I could just type equals step one result and get that same thing. So imagine the same thing's happening over here. Instead of forcing you to write out the whole when statement in a formula, we just say, hey, step one result. So that's what step one result is all about. It's just what you ordered from the menu so you can move forward and maybe get fries with that.